In this video, I have briefly explained all the 11 dimensions, covering their fascinating properties and what powers the beings living in these dimensions would have. Zeroth Dimension. The Zeroth Dimension is a theoretical point, having no dimension. An imaginary person living in the Zeroth Dimension wouldn't be able to move in any direction and would be fixed to a point. First Dimension. A straight line is an example of the first dimension that has only one dimension, length. A one-dimensional being can move only in one direction, that is, on a straight line. Second Dimension. Second-dimensional or 2D objects are flat shapes like squares and triangles having no depth. Motion of a two-dimensional being is restricted to a plane surface, therefore it cannot move upward or downward. Third Dimension. Third-dimensional objects have three dimensions, length, breadth, and depth. Solid objects like cubes and spheres are examples of 3D objects. Fourth Dimension. Time is considered the fourth dimension. A fourth-dimensional being would be able to move in any desired direction in time, like past or future. He would be able to go to a certain point in time in past and change his decisions. But if we consider the fourth dimension from the geometrical point of view, then Hypercube is a four-dimensional object, also called a tesseract. Fifth Dimension. A fifth-dimensional being can move either in the past or in the future, and even at different locations at the same time. Actually, parallel universes exist in this dimension, so you may have other versions of yourself in these parallel universes. You would have separate timelines for the parallel universes. But one limitation of the fifth dimension is that you cannot meet your self version directly using shortcuts to another timeline of parallel universe. Sixth Dimension. In the sixth dimension, all the parallel universes must have the same beginning, that is, the Big Bang. A six-dimensional being can see all the presents, pasts, and futures of all the parallel universes. In this dimension, you can easily jump from the timeline of your universe to any point present on the timeline of any parallel universe, which was impossible in the fifth dimension. Seventh Dimension. Seventh Dimension can have infinite number of universes. These universes may have originated from different start conditions, not just the Big Bang. A seventh-dimensional being can have infinite forms of itself and can move from one universe to any other universe. Eighth Dimension. The eighth dimension has a plane of all the possible presents, pasts, and futures for all the infinite number of parallel universes, and all these infinite universes extend up to infinity. String theory says in the eighth dimension, objects do not have any physical existence. They can change shape, size, and appear or disappear instantly. So, it may be somewhat similar to the virtual reality. Ninth Dimension. Infinite number of universes exist in the ninth dimension that may have their own laws of physics, separate conditions, and probabilities of their origin. Surprisingly, in the ninth dimension, many civilizations or aliens may coexist at the same place without seeing or feeling the presence of each other. The ninth dimensional beings would have mind-boggling superpowers. They would be capable of going to any point in time, past, present, or future of any infinite number of universes. Tenth Dimension. The tenth dimensional being would have infinite powers. He would be able to do the things that are beyond our imagination. It would be possible for him to control even the space-time and everything present in all the infinite number of universes. I think we can call him the God. Some researchers also suggest that God lives in the 10th dimension. 11th Dimension. Many questions were raised when the superstring theory was introduced. Therefore, to answer these questions, 11th dimension was proposed by the researchers. According to the superstring theory, everything in the universe is made up of one-dimensional and infinitely small vibrating loops called strings. These strings vibrate in 11 dimensions. Even the subatomic particles like electrons, protons, and neutrons are made up of these strings, and unique characteristics of each subatomic particle is because of the manner in which the strings vibrate. So friends, these were the 11 dimensions. If you found the video interesting and informative, then please like, share, and subscribe. Thanks for watching.